This is a quick demo of a team generator created for a customer who wanted a quick application for generation of teams for sport events. So you have the team generator here and you have the amount of teams. It's set to 3 and it currently supports up to 8 teams, and you have the names of the players here and you have the level of the players and if they're participating or not. And this is a quick randomized column for randomizing the teams if the generator is not changing the generation of teams accordingly to what you would expect, or because it will just put these players into the teams so that the team level is the same for each team. Okay, so if we push generate here, it will generate the teams here, and you can see that you can change this to 5 teams and it will generate again and it will create 5 teams instead. And if you want to change where the players are, you can quickly do this one and sort accordingly to that, and it will change which players are on which team. So this is a quick demo of what I do, and this is a quick solution where you just have a pretty simple generator here, but it can be extended if you have those needs.